The first thing people notice when they meet you is your smile. To be more confident when giving wide-mouthed, eye-crinkling smiles, people want healthy, pearly white teeth. Daily toothbrushing and flossing are good ways to prevent cavities from forming, according to the American Dental Association. However, these methods only remove surface stains. For better tooth whitening, consumers turn to over-the-counter or professional treatments that usually combine hydrogen peroxide-containing gels and blue light. But the process generates reactive oxygen species that can break down enamel and lead to cavities and discoloration. Now, researchers in ACS Applied Materials and Interfaces report a new hydrogel treatment that breaks apart cavity-forming bacterial communities and whitens teeth without damaging them. Previously, Xiaolei, Wang, Lan Liao, and colleagues modified titanium dioxide nanoparticles for a less destructive tooth whitening treatment. But this method still required high-intensity blue light, which can damage nearby skin and eyes. The team wanted to find a material that would both whiten teeth and prevent cavities, as well as be activated by green light, which is safer than the blue light usually used. The researchers combined bismuth oxychloride nanoparticles, copper oxide nanoparticles, and sodium alginate into a thick mixture. Then, they spread the mixture onto the surface of teeth stuck to slides and sprayed them with a calcium chloride solution, forming a strongly adhering hydrogel. Next, the team tested the material on teeth that were stained with coffee, tea, blueberry juice, and soy sauce. Following treatment with the hydrogel and green light, the teeth got brighter over time without damage to the enamel. In another set of experiments, the team showed that the treatment killed 94% of cavity-causing bacteria. And finally, the team tested their new treatment on mice whose mouths were inoculated with cavity-forming bacteria. The green light-activated hydrogel effectively prevented both moderate and deep cavities from forming on the surface of the animal's teeth. The researchers say their safe, brush-free treatment both effectively prevents cavities and whitens teeth.